Hi, I'm Sriram. I represent State Government of Victoria, Australia as an investment director for South Asia region, and my primary role is to help companies across sectors who are interested to look at Australia as a market and help them to set up operations and expand over there. And today the whole day, it's been incredible. Thanks to the vision of Deshpande Foundation to have an infrastructure like this, and of course to Patil who has invited me, and especially to be in the part of Mentors Clinic, which gave an opportunity to meet with nearly about 10 to 12 companies who have brilliant ideas. And I wish all these companies a good success, and I look forward coming to these events again and again in the form of a mentor, and would be more than glad to work on any collaboration possibilities between the Australian ecosystem of startups with the startup sandbox out here. The fundamental answer to this, I'll just step back to my experience. I've grown my entire ecosystem of professional experience of 17 years with Infosys, and the one thing that always companies should look for is to constantly pursue things rather than jumping out in all the possible directions. In the discussions that I had with startups today, one common mistake that I observed across all the startups is they want everything to be done in a span of 3 months to 6 months, while they don't have the persistence to have a clarity of thought and the phased approach to reach that goal. So I would say be persistent, have clarity in your thoughts, and take step-by-step approach to have a long-standing success for your startup. To be very frank, I felt really fresh to see an infrastructure like this. And obviously, you ask anybody coming from a tier one city, they will have this kind of experience. And I just walked around the place. It's really beautifully done. And I mean, think about a kind of atmosphere created for somebody who may not be good in communication, who may not be good in written skills, but who's constantly applying his mind to some kind of technology. You don't need him to be in front of the client. There are many people to do that. But if he develops something from this infrastructure which takes that to a global level, that's more than a great achievement. And when we grew up, we didn't have these kind of infrastructure to explore. And when we did computers, it was 386 and 486. But these kids today have 3D printing and 4D printing and what kind of networks, right? That speaks a lot about setting up an infrastructure and opening their avenues, and they just go after their dream. It's a great effort, commendable effort. As I said earlier, I think don't let your ideas die down only in the proof of concept stage or only in the drawing board. Make sure you put your best effort to give a life to it, and let it see its light on its own. If you are truthful to your effort, definitely the success is on your way.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.